Ceremonies for the Special Olympics will be held Saturday at the LA Coliseum.
But before the games get underway, a special group arrived in their host town of Santa Barbara, ready to train. News Channel 3 reporter Santa Rae de los Santos is live at the Cabrillo Arts Center. And Santa Rae, the athletes and their coaches are enjoying a nice event right now.
Yeah, that's right, CJ. The Special Olympic athletes, as well as their coaches, will all be gathering here for a special dinner. Then they will be dancing the night away. Now, the dinner was supposed to start at 6 p.m., but if you take a look around, I think these athletes are, you know, a little fashionably late. That's right, because they're playing some really good music, so I think I'll get the party started. But they were there this morning at West Musk College, and it was nothing but business out on the track.
A special group of athletes traveled across the country and arrived in Santa Barbara before heading to their final destination of the 2015 Special Olympics.
We had 100 athletes and coaches arrive yesterday and early this morning from Nicaragua, Guatemala, Honduras, and St. Kitts and Nevis, and they'll be staying in Santa Barbara for the next 3.5 days.
Santa Barbara is one out of 85 communities from San Diego to San Luis Obispo that is a host town.
World Games wanted to expose all the athletes to sort of life in the United States and in Southern California in particular. So they asked towns to become host towns, and Santa Barbara stepped up.
Wednesday morning started off with the meet and greet, plus a run around the track with some elite athletes from the Santa Barbara Track Club.
How did it feel to run around this track with all these incredible athletes?
It was really good.
It felt good.
It did.
Felt good to meet new people.
One of those stars was UCSB alumni Barbara Nawaba, who will be competing in the World Championship next month in Beijing.
It's great to meet all the different groups that represent the different countries and just hear about what events they're doing and wish them good luck. Just a connection there with sports and doing good and representing your country.
The athletes will stay at Westmont College and use their facilities to train for the World Games.
This is the first time I'm playing bocce in Special Olympics.
Try to reach number one to get gold medal.
Come Saturday, July 25th, 7,000 athletes from 177 countries will compete in 25 different sports at the Coliseum in Los Angeles, all looking to bring home the gold.
Again, the opening ceremonies of the Special Olympics will begin on Saturday starting at 5 p.m. and they will be broadcast live on ESPN. Live in Santa Barbara, Senator Los Santos, News Channel 3.